Nathan, this weekend you're taking to the ground in your first senior match. What does that feel like?
Oh, it's just unbelievable. I'm just thankful for all the coaches that have got me here and stuff, and just keen to get on the ground with all the boys.
What will you be doing on Friday night before the game?
I don't really have a pre-game routine, but I'd probably just be chilling, drinking some water, and yeah, just thinking about the game.
What do you hope for on Saturday?
Hopefully get the dub, but you know, hopefully to play well, get good experience with all the boys and have fun, yeah. Thank you.